You're now looking at a very solid, strong, powerful
International Council of the 13 Indigenous Grandmothers.
You, greetings. I'm Grandmother Mona Polacca. I'm Havasupai, Hopi, and Tewa.
Grateful to you for these divine holy elements, the water, the air, this grand fire, this Mother Earth, all these things that give us our everyday life. I'm grateful to you for it.
There was a time when we used to be able to gather together. Indigenous people would gather and have times to teach and share with one another the ways of our people, the original instructions. As Indigenous grandmothers of the four corners of the world, we come together and we share these teachings. And in the name of creating good understandings, good relationships with all people.
Today, we're sitting here with you, with our Western sisters, with each and every one of you that have come from whatever walk of life you come from. And you know, we're all faced with a challenge. What from our traditions are we going to move forward with?
Look at the nature, look at the water, look at this air, look at this fire, the sun even. Look at this earth. We are in the 11th hour.
You know, these teachings, they're not, they aren't anything new. They're called the original instructions. That's what the grandmothers carry, is what's called the original instructions. And part of those original instructions are things that our people were told, Indigenous people were told, about how to survive and how to live in this world and how to take care of it. When I was 14 years old, my mother, she told me, you're not in this world for nothing. You have a purpose in life. You have a responsibility. She said, what you do, what you say, how you behave, where you put yourself, all of those things, they have an effect on your mother and your father, your brothers and your sisters, your extended family, your community, your tribe, your nation, and the world. And even all the way up to the universe, they have an effect. It's your responsibility to take care of these things that give us our life. Respect it.